What are you looking for in this field?
I read the other day that whale sharks need to keep swimming to not die.
Do you dream of whale sharks too?
No. But I might feel sympathetic.
Because resting is to drown?
It's a fish, so I don't think it knows it can drown. I don't think it knows anything.
Are you aware of the term blissful ignorance?
My issue with ignorance is that it can be permanently lost, but we're not talking about that.
What are we talking about then?
It's this aberrance that parades itself around. It's insistent towards me. And that is just part of the circus.
As a professional, I'm not going to suggest that this field exists, or if it does, that you should seek it out. And for the record, whale sharks aren't typically associated with the circus.
That's not what I'm talking about. Who is that?
He's always here.
It makes me uncomfortable.
Why?
It's strange. I don't think you should be here.
Okay, we'll move past
it. No, this is the point.
I think you should stop coming to see me. As a patient.
How's Stuart?
Yeah. No, he's doing well. He went for x-rays just last week.
Are you still at work?
3 weeks. We had brunch the other day. Would you believe it?
When was the last time?
Like 15 years.
I didn't come to you as a patient.
You made a booking.
You're always busy.
You shouldn't have to pay to see me.
Have you heard that he's arrived in town?
Who?
The magician.
Who's the magician?
Some are saying he steals things from inside your head, like thoughts and memories. Although, others are saying that he tells you things.
Do you find it humbling?
How do you mean?
Assuming it's things you don't know.
Humbled by what I don't know? Maybe.
Lewis, are you listening?
No.
Is idiosyncrasy unfamiliar?
By definition. I use the word aberrance with Wendy.
Why would you come to me over a doctor?
My theory is that irrational solutions solve irrational problems.
And I'm not rational.
You're not a doctor.
Jesus, Lewis.
Okay, imagine we're talking. I'm drinking coffee, you're drinking tea. And at some point during the conversation, we've swapped places, but I'm the only one that seems to notice.
Yeah.
So, either I don't know what's going on, or the field is real. Either none of this is happening, or all of this is happening.
Yeah, but we're both drinking water. What does this field even mean to you?
Stillness. Like an internal stillness. The grass is grass.
Is this what you do to all your exes?
No, just you.
It's not funny.
It's not supposed to be. I think I've said all I can say about it. Are you real?
Undeniably.
What do you do?
The greatest trick. Mankind ever saw. Would you like to see?
Why have you shown me this?
To prove your choice exists. Most people choose paths, and you are looking for a field. You know what I can do. What will you give up?
field. Where is it? Yes. Three people. Thank you.